Hey guys, and welcome back. So today I'm doing Vietnamese chicken spring rolls, and it's my first time, so if it's a fail, we are together in this, right? Anyway, I want you to like take a minute and subscribe to my channel and like this video, share, and feel free to comment. And I'm just going to show you what I think is supposed to be done, because I've done my research, and I think I can nail this, you know. So I'll be having peanut sauce to it, so we're going to do that. And it seems like I'm in a rush, but I'm recovering from COVID, and so it's taking me a little bit, so just bear with me, and yeah, we're gonna get through this video, right? So let me show you everything, then I'm going to prepare everything, and then yeah, I'll show you how it's done, and that's it. So for my peanut sauce, I'll be using rice vinegar, then I have honey, I have butter, I hope I showed you that, I wasn't looking, and then sesame oil, and then some soy sauce, and ginger, and garlic, and coconut milk. And then for some of the spring rolls, I'm going to use sriracha mayo. It's spicy, so I'm going to use that. And then for my filling in the spring roll, I'm going to use lettuce. Then I'm going to, you must have the rice paper, and then I'm also going to have glass noodler, the noodles, they're called bean thread noodles, so, yeah. And then I'm thinking of using a bit of seaweed, I'm not sure about it, but I'm going to see. And then I'm also going to make some chicken fillet, and I'm going to first make that, and then the paprika, and then some cucumber. I'm going to use some avocado and some carrots. Yep, so that's basically it. And then yeah, I'm going to show you everything, but let me first do my mise en place, and then we're going to do all this together. So okay, that took up much of my energy. So let me hang up, and I will show you everything once it's ready, okay? Stay tuned. So everything is fixed. You have to cut them in julienne form. Mine is not the best, but whatever. And then I've mix the chicken with spices, and I'm going to cook that. And then these glass noodles, I have my avocados here, and then we're going to mix the peanut sauce together. So yeah, and I decided I'm going to put a bit of seaweed in the filling, so yep, that's it. We're going to start with the peanut butter. We're going to put 3/4 cup, so I'm gonna eyeball this because I'm using a spoon, and there you go. I already have my ginger and garlic there, and because I like butter, let's, oh, this is sticking, so there. And then we put 1/4 cup of rice vinegar. So here it is. Oops, I'm going to first. So there. That's done. Take quarter, like cup of soy sauce. I did a mess. So like not so much, I don't want so much, so that will do. And then some sesame oil. I don't want so much of it, so I'm going to put that's enough. And then some honey. When we mix this, that's when we're going to know if we have to add water or coconut milk. You can use any of that. So there. And then we mix that. We see how that is. Oh god, I'm doing a huge mess. The chicken and the noodles are in, so that's that. And we wait for that as we mix the peanut sauce. My peanut sauce is ready. I just have to put that aside and head on to the next. Chicken is getting ready. It's almost there. We see these ones. And they are ready, so we remove them, strain them, and pass them through cold water so we can stop the cooking. And then we just have to fix this. So everything is ready there. I'm missing my chicken, but it's cooling down. And then I put my water here so I can put the rice paper in. And then this is my folding station. It has to be a little bit wet. And then yeah, so let's see how this goes. Let's start fixing them. I put a bit of water here. Make sure it's warm water. And then, yep, that's it. And you put your rice paper here. Just do one at a time, because it gets stickyish kind. So just, you know. My plate is not the best because now I'm getting water everywhere, but there you go. Now every part is well water coated, let me call it like that. And yeah, just do this a bit and that's it. So when you, I'm going to use my chopping board, so put it here. And everything is okay, so you start with your lettuce. Oh, this is big, so I have to reduce it a bit. I'll put it there. And everything is julienne form, so carrot and then paprika, cucumber. Remember, this is my first time, so I'm just doing it like I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing what I read. So take a pretty nice like that.
Yep.
And avocado. Oopsie. So there you go. So now we try and fold. Oh god, I know you're wondering why I haven't put the chicken, so let me just show you what we do. So there. So the chicken, you want it to be thin, so you beat it like a bit, an inch out here. Ta-da! I did it, guys. And fold the corners. It's so hard, but we're getting through this. And just be careful, because it might rip on you. So you see, when it gets together, this is not the best shape, but yeah, at least I'm trying. Oh, I did it. There. It's not the best, but oh god, please focus. Oh, it's not the best, but you can see. There. So you see, you have everything in it and it's so nice. Yeah. So I put them here. And ta-da! I'm going to make the ovens off camera because oh my god, it's so intense when you're recording all this. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you the results. Okay, stay tuned. I'm done rolling, and that recipe has given me 8 spring rolls. And this is I had to put them in separate plates because this doesn't have sriracha, and yeah, this one has. So yeah, so that's it. And I know you want me to taste, so I'm going to taste. So first I want to show you the inside, so let's take one from this one. And cut it up, see how it looks in the inside. Oof. Look at it. So amazing, colorful and stuff. You have the chicken, you have the lettuce, you have the noodles, the avocado, the paprika, the cucumber. Oh my god. Let me just taste and tell you if it tastes as good as it looks. And then yeah, I have, my god, I have my peanut sauce here. And let's taste. My Zoe is back there, just like drop something. So let me taste. And yeah, so I just dip it then. Oh god. Give me a minute. I outdid myself. Wow. That is delicious. Like, I didn't expect it to go like this. Like, you feel the crunch, you feel everything. Like, oh my god, guys, please tell me you're going to try this out, because whew, it's delicious. And then this, so yummy, so yummy. Wow. I outdid myself. I'm just so proud of myself. This is my first time making this and it's perfect. Oh, perfect. Okay, guys, so I hope you're going to like this video. Remember to share, comment, subscribe, and tell me if you try to make this, because oh, it's so delicious. You're missing out. Just, I'm going to write the recipe on the description box, and then someone is hungry, and then you can follow up if you want to make it. Let me know what you think, and yeah. God, it's so delicious. Just go try it. Just go try it. And bye. See you next time. Let me eat this then. Yummy. Bye.